Hi everyone, I'm Ken DiSessa with Revelwood, and we are an Adaptive Insights business partner. Today, I'm going to be showing you Adaptive Insights HTML reporting capability. It's what you might consider to be the bread and butter of the finance professional. So let's get going. As you can see, I'm already logged into Adaptive Insights. So I'm going to go to the reports and let's select a variance report. So what you see here is we're looking at a budget versus actuals variance report. We're looking at total company, which we can change if we'd like to. Total time of March 2019, again, we could change if we want to, if that's what we needed to look at. And there's another option to show our notes. What you'll see down here is right now the notes are shown as footnotes, but we could just as easily change them and show them in column or in line with the report as well. We can expand accounts if desired, close them back up. And you'll notice a lot of the color coding and icons on the screen. There are many different options that allow us to format the report to be able to visually see what's going on. Now, as I scroll down this report, I notice something. I noticed this 6450 account missed by 2,807%. So that's an awful lot. So we want to see what the heck happened there. So the first thing I'm going to be able to do here is drill down into that particular account. And it becomes obvious that Sales North is the guy that missed, right? It's on that line. And if we drill down just a little bit further by an account, as we saw before, they missed it in their T&E account. I might say to myself, well, what should I have expected here? When I click on the working budget number, I go into this option called Explore Cell. Explore Cell is a brilliant part of Adaptive Insights. It allows me to look at a lot of detail on any given cell within the system. We can see here that what we expected was the 12-month prior number, so last year's budget, times an inflation rate. And we can see last year was 11,500 and we increased it by about 2.8%. So that's what we were expecting to see, but instead of $11,000, we saw $2.6 million. So where did that number come from? Again, going into Cell Explorer, what I can see is my ability to drill into the actual transactions that make up that $2.6 million number. And this is one of the great features of Adaptive Insights as well, is be able to drill into individual transactions. When I go in here, and I can obviously see that there was supposed to be a lunch charge for about $2,600. Looked like someone just fat-fingered it and entered that $2.6 million instead. So now I can go directly to accounting and give them something very specific to correct. So now let's go ahead and create a new report in this part of Adaptive Insights. So here we have our report canvas. What I'm going to do first of all is let's decide what kind of data we want to look at. In this case, let's go into operating expenses and let's say we want to look at those. Let's also say we want to look at gross margin at the same time across the organization. Let's go back and select how we want to look at that. And let's look at some different versions. Let's compare last year's actual budget. And we're going to compare that to our current year working budget. And let's go ahead and create a variance understanding between those two. So I'm going to go to our calculations. I'm going to add a difference. And we're going to want to add a var percentage and a var dollar value. So let's go in and change those real quick. Let's let's also put some filters into it. Let's say we want to look at a specific time, say fiscal 2019. Let's also say we want to look at this by total company, but we also want to be able to select further, so we're going to make that a parameter as well. All right, well, let's run this report and see what we get. So here we have a very quick report. We can expand those accounts immediately. And as you can see, we could also drill into that data, which is one of Adaptive Insights' greatest strengths. Hey, thanks for watching. Revelwood's been developing performance management systems for finance teams for over 23 years, and we enjoy sharing that knowledge with you. If you want to learn more, check out our YouTube channel, or for more in-depth conversation, reach out to us at our website, revelwood.com.